Me and you. We're thunder and lightning. Blood and guts. The world outside means nothing.
Whatever this is, whatever we are, I need it. And I thought that you did too. I need you, Sienna. Come on, Sienna. We both know you're desperate to satisfy me.
I wish that I could stop thinking about you.
What would you do if I took off my clothes?
Maybe we should find out. Are you coming?
I shut myself off from happiness. I made myself numb until...
She made you flutter again?
How can you read me so well?
Because, like I've said, we have this beautiful, spooky connection.
She is a stuck-up, conceited bitch, and she infuriates me. But then, the second I tell her to get out of my sight, I can't wait to see her again.
So you don't know whether to hate her or pull her clothes off?
You said anything about sex? Although, I'm not free if you are. Maybe. Your eyes are so pretty.
Sana, I have been so lonely. And then last night, I saw this fire in your eyes and... It triggered something in me. I don't know, I had this feeling in my
mind. You're perfectly, amazingly gorgeous, Sienna.
You are just the worst possible person that I could be attracted to. I mean, you're my ex-fiancé's girlfriend. I mean, that is messed up even by my standards.
For the first time, I feel like I am living in the moment. And if you really feel this connection, why would you break it?
Looking radiant. Come on, spill.
You know that woman I kissed? Things have progressed.